out there today. Yeah, we sure did. We missed the balance a little bit to start the race. My crew chief told me that I made a great adjustment. We came in for our 4-tire time. This guy, Cat Miles, rolling with the first team to fall back and ride. Guys, try to keep up and try to fall back with him to keep that gap close to staying. All in all, this is a good day. And a couple of long ways. A lot of people back in the front for the Saturday. My crew here, this is Justin, Toby, Chad, Glenn, all the guys. Oh, man, this is a cool green road. I mean, that is just incredible. All our competition, 30-plus cars here. And because all the fall that won last night, he takes it down towards halfway. Looks like he might have the best goal in the long run. He can take an adjustment at that pit stop to here. Yeah, he's a little bit better than others. Three. Like I said, good adjustment. Just get the more lateral grip and five on. It was the right adjustment. It was a really cool race, good race on Bubba. Obviously, one of the best short track races in the country. To go battle with him head to head and come out on top is pretty cool. But I probably had to know you had a big lead there with 10 to go, but you probably were thinking, man, if you're not going to jump out, we're going to have a race. I'm sure you didn't want us to get caught from there because you did go into battle with him. Yeah, obviously, we didn't want to get caution, but I was prepared for it. He backed his stuff down, I backed out with him, so we were in big time safe mode as well. And fortunately, the caution never came and fell our way to it. It sure did. Is there anyone else that wants to make their own team?
No harder working team than my Morton Building. I'm going to speak to Ollie Hartnell with really every
Jim Jones, from jimjones@jimjonesforcountry.com.